The new DMS has a revamped dashboard that has all the analytics you need to optimize the use of your displays. You can access all the latest features and advanced settings by going to dms.benq.com and using your admin credentials to log in. This takes you directly to the revamped dashboard, which gives you all the most recent BenQ device updates and analytics at a glance. On the top left is the Announcements tab, which lets you know every time there's a new update available for your BenQ Board firmware or its app, such as EasyWrite or InstaShare. Clicking the Event Log tab shows you the log of all the latest firmware and app updates, system errors, and the status of your scheduled management tasks. The rest of the dashboard gives you a comprehensive overview of the performance and usage of your BenQ devices. Device status gives you details on your board's CPU performance, memory consumption, and available storage space. The dashboard also provides insight into which apps teachers use the most and which processes consume the most internet bandwidth. The power consumption graph below shows you an estimate of how much energy your displays are using. Lastly, you have the Classroom Care section, which provides an overview of all health-related data in your classrooms, from CO2 and PM2.5 levels to the average indoor temperature and humidity. This data can help you gauge if your current HVAC settings are adequate. For more in-depth information, you can always click View Details at the bottom of each graph. Additionally, if you want to know the detailed analytics of a particular display, click on Devices, select a display, click here, then Device Analytics to get a full detailed analysis. By default, the dashboard shows you all the data collected over the last 30 days. You can change the period by clicking Customize on the top right corner of the dashboard and set a new date range. You can also get all these analytics as a PDF by clicking here. Experience the enhanced ease and efficiency of BenQ board management with the all-new DMS.